If you're going to journey to the historic bars of America, then at some point, your journey will take you here. This is the White Horse Tavern in Newport, Rhode Island, and it is the oldest bar in America. You can't have a discussion about our nation's watering holes without talking about this place and its connection to our past.
So it was built in 1652. Tavern was built, founded, in 1673. And that's where we get the America's oldest founding tavern from.
And as America's oldest founded tavern, this place has seen its share of America's history. From the connections to early revolutionaries, to the pirate and son of the owner who would hide out safe within her walls.
Newport was one of the rum capital of the world, the U.S., we'll say. I don't know about the world, but we'll say the U.S. So a lot of pirate-esque people would come through Newport. In that time, rum, of course, being the rum trade, it was a very profitable business to be in. So a lot of the people, like councilmen, a lot of the townspeople would just kind of like shy away from saying anything because it was bringing in so much money to Newport. So people were kind of, the pirates then kind of got away with a lot more than they should have.
The tavern remained a tavern for decades, finally becoming a boarding house and then finally ending up in disrepair in the 1950s.
It was eventually bought and restored by the Preservation Society of Rhode Island, ensuring it continues its long tradition of serving the public.
Today, the White Horse Tavern serves fine food on both of its floors, but it still serves cocktails and drinks in the bar area, including its signature drink.
Most popular drinks, yes, the Dark and Stormy is definitely one of them. Dark and Stormy is just all of Newport, basically New England. It's a Gosling's Dark Rum. Gosling's Dark Rum and ginger beer. Ginger beer is non-alcoholic, but the dark rum definitely is. And it just kind of looks like a Dark and Stormy because you put the ginger beer in first, top it off with the dark rum, a little bit of a lime wedge, and you're good to go.
Coming to the White Horse Tavern was a little like a pilgrimage for us. It's the oldest bar in America, serving since 1673. This is the oldest connection to drinking's past in the United States. But it's also such a wonderful place just to visit. The hospitality was amazing. The food they serve is astounding, and the history is without equal.
All in all, the White Horse Tavern is worth every mile that you're going to log in order to get here, but this has got to be on your bucket list.